Hello students, today I am going to discuss class 9, chapter 2, polynomial. Today's topic is find value of k in given polynomial. Polynomial is given to us. Here we need to find the value of k or any other factor. For example, find the value of k if x minus 1 is a factor of any polynomial whose variable is x in each case. Two cases I am going to discuss with you. X minus 1 is a factor of this polynomial. Polynomial is given to us x square plus x plus k. Here we need to find value of k. If x minus 1 is a factor of this polynomial, then by using this factor, polynomial must be equal to 0. So x minus 1 is equal to 0. The value of x is equal to 1. By putting the value of x in this polynomial, polynomial must be equal to 0. So we are going to put the value of x. P, value of x is 1. 1 square plus 1 plus k. Polynomial, by putting this value, polynomial is equal to 0. 1 plus 1 plus k. So we get k is equal to minus 2. By using this method, we can find the value of k. Another example I am going to discuss with you. Polynomial with variable x. 2x square plus kx plus root 2. Again, we will do x minus 1 is equal to 0. Value of x is equal to 1. Where there is x, put the value of x. Here, we are going to use the value of x is 1. By using this value of x, polynomial must be equal to 0. So when we multiply it, we get 2k plus 2. Value of k is equal to minus 2 minus under root 2. So students, hope you understand it very well, how we find the value of